really cool videos on repurposing solar yard lights. Here's a clipboard with many different sized solar cells from solar yard lights. Each of the solar cells on this particular board are 3.2 volts each. And I have them wired in series, four of them, for a total of 12.8 volts. So each one of these that you're seeing, a set of four, are 12.8 volts. And I have those wired as so they will work in parallel at 12.8 volts and put out about 600 milliamps.